Your mindset determines whether you achieve your dreams or not.
The biggest enemy who will stop you from succeeding in achieving your dreams
is you yourself. It's okay to fail today, but it's not okay for a lion to stay where you failed.
If you are ready to fail every day and you keep trying every day, then there is no way that you will fail in QNET. If your dreams are big enough, then your fear will be handled. You will handle your fear. The problem is your dreams are so small and you don't even believe in it, even though you say that you believe in it. Fear becomes bigger and bigger and bigger.
This business is simple, but you have to start somewhere. You have to get up, and you have to get up again.